State Police continuing to investigate a deadly crash in the town of Dryden. Troopers tell us just before 10 yesterday morning, a vehicle was heading north on Fall Creek Road when it went off the road and slammed into a tree along in front of a home by West Malloryville Road. A rear seat passenger, 35-year-old Kimberly Anthony of Rochester, did not survive. The driver, Cora Sue Brooks of Groton, along with the front seat passenger, Rochelle Landon of Ithaca, were both taken to Upstate Hospital here in Syracuse. Brooks is in fair condition, while Landon is critical.